Hi, so as you can see, it finally snowed a little bit with snow that stayed a little bit. It's not that much, it's like 2 centimeters. But it's enough to go ride the four-wheeler, so we're gonna go do that. Oh, this is gonna be cold, I can already tell. It's probably 23 degrees out right now. It's a little bit cold to ride in a sweatshirt, but this is perfect. Sliding. Oh, man. So the trails are closed now. This looks frozen. This is frozen. I really don't want to fall through. Oh, that was a big crack. Oh, it held us with a lot of cracks, though. More cracks, we're good, though. No cracks. Oh, but very icy. Oh, we fell through, but it's barely anything. That scared the living... That scared me. Nope, that's deep. If I had people to pull me out, see, I say this every time, but if I had people to pull me out, I would go through quite literally anything. But I don't have anybody to pull me out, so I don't trust myself. This piece was good, right? Wow! Did not almost just fall. Y'all did not see that. But we're taking this across it. We almost got cut. Alright, donuts. No, that's too low of the gear. Woo, that was sick. Oh, I hurt my back though, I leaned back too much. Ooh. motorcycle better now that there's ice and snow. Because if you remember from the last four-wheeler video, we did do that, and it was quite cool. But it was on dirt, so it didn't slide that well. Now it's just slide well. It's common, there's frozen ruts now. Never mind, it just digs right down. It's a little bit easier because it's frozen, but just the frozen ruts is not helping our case, you know what I mean? Snowmobile season coming, baby. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye now.